it's sometimes misleading just to compare, oh, Singapore is like this, Japan is like this, because we should be comparing a city within Japan of comparable size, perhaps, and demographic, that perhaps may be more indicative. I suspect if we look at the stats, if say Tokyo city center per se, perhaps the hour work will be longer than say CBD.
It seems like there's a contradiction between what is on the ground, what MOM saying, or what the stats are reflecting.
Well, I think we have to recognize that there have been a few structural shifts, one of which is the emergence of the gig economy. So when you have more gig workers, typically they are either working on a project basis or freelance. So in terms of the actual formal employed hours, it could be actually less. Because you know, we also see a large younger generation wanting to have more work-life balance.
So we are now seeing more companies willing and open to the idea of flexible working hours. Potentially, workers can actually be working less hours because a lot of things can be automated. But the issue here is that how can we continue to sustain growth for the next generation? The only solution, seriously, is about technology. We may be working the same number of hours or maybe slightly even more. But the thing is that to sustain growth, then you need technology. And in this transition period, this 10 to 20 years transition period, definitely there will be people that will be displaced. People who have problems, workers who have problems, to adapt to this new norm.
I think we also have to look whether the fewer hours work is by choice or involuntary to a certain extent.
It's true.
Because if it's by choice, it could be due to, you know, workers wanting to opt for more work-life balance or other, you know, needs of family. But if it's involuntary, then it's a reflection probably of a deeper problem, which is that either growth is not there to support the
enough opportunities,
or basically they don't have the skills in order to begin being employed. So I think it's a little bit of a double-edged sword. We really have to see what's underpinning this fewer hours that